And there was this one on-air moment that sticks in Sue's memories, and we thought we would share it with you in its entirety. Chuck is here to take us through it. Chuck?
Well, thanks, Tom and Shibi. You know, Sue and I have been a team for 32 and a half years here. But the moment you're about to see was with some other guy you might have heard of, Matt Lauer. He was Sue's co-anchor on Live at 5 in the mid-90s. And Matt says he's only cracked up during a live broadcast twice in his career. This is one of them. Matt and Sue were doing a roundup of national news, and Matt was talking about an ad campaign to eliminate trash TV, and they were surprised by the video.
The ads do not target specific shows, but sound the theme, take the trash out of talk television. They begin airing on Friday. And for the classic Christmas snapshot today, you had to go to South Roanoke, Virginia, which was blanketed by nearly a foot of fresh snow. The white stuff came as a surprise to people living in Southwest Virginia. They're not ready for such a thing, and they had to slow it down on the way to work today.
I'm sorry, we're still a little tickled about that trash talk red dress number in our newsroom.
Okay.
All right. In our newsroom around the room, maybe we gotta go to a break. Maybe just let's go to a break. This is terrible. We're not going to go to a break, thanks. In our news from around the region, a tentative contract for Nassau County Police. It's a five-year deal that would provide small wage increases and fewer sick days. However, it keeps health benefits at their current levels. A final vote is pending.
Lead poisoning will be the focus of a New York City council hearing tomorrow. At issue, a proposed set of lead paint regulations. Critics say they are weaker than current rules.
Well,
they should have just gone to break, right?
Yeah, yeah. What was the one thing you remember for that video right now? The one thing, just looking at that.
The red dress?
Yeah, the woman in the red dress.
Yeah. Well, how about Matt's hair?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and his eyebrows.
Just amazing. Yeah, that was quite a hairdo we had there. I kind of forgot about that.
We should have done it before and now, yes.
Now, we're not finished with this, by the way.
Okay,
no, there is more. For some inexplicable reason, later in that very same newscast, the control room decided it would be a good idea for Matt and Sue to explain why they lost it.
And as we introduce Al Roker, let's just explain something that happened before. We had a bit of a laughing attack here.
Yes.
The reason being that we were unprepared for a piece of videotape that was shown.
Yes, it was involving a group of people who are protesting trashy talk show afternoons, and this is one of the things that they want to outlaw.
Maybe this wasn't a good idea to bring that tape back up again.
It was going into a serious story, and we just caught it out of the corner of our eyes, and it just made us
Before you
laugh.
Come down on us, think about when was the last time you saw us really break up in the last 10, 15 years, just once. It was a couple of weeks ago. Thank you, control room. Who were nice enough not to go to a commercial, by the way.
Okay.
That said, we're sorry. And Al, you be our champion and continue on in professionalism.
I know somewhere on the West Coast, Dick Clark is thinking, next blooper special, baby. No, but if these things happen.
Do you forgive us, Al?
I forgive you, and of course I know the audience does, because they know that, look, you get one of those laughing jags and you can't get off it.
Yeah. And it's so contagious,
true.
Isn't it?
Oh, it is, Listen, we've been through a lot of them together. Anyway, we've got a lot more ahead on this very special day. Coming up at 6, Bruce takes a look at Sue's love affair with local sports, especially the Mets. And tonight at 11, Sue's final broadcast.
She'd say something, do something, and you could always tell when it was coming, because she'd get that twinkle, and then she'd do the thing with her script, kind of. And oh boy, here we go. Strap in, kids. It's coming. I don't know what it is, but it's coming.
Well, you're right, Al. It is coming. We're going to look back at Sue's spectacular career with appearances from Al Roker and Brian Williams and Matt Lauer and Jack Cafferty, Jay Leno, Jimmy Fallon, to name a few. Plus, we've got a few surprises for you tonight. That's all coming up at 11 o'clock. Hope you join us then.